Oh, you beeped for me. You beeped for me, you piece of garbage. So, guess we're recording. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Armored Weasel. I wanted to make a video, but I'm fucking sick, so I can't really do anything except sit down and play some fucking video games. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to show you guys what my brother and I mean by a beehive. It's something we invented, and it's really fucking fun. And it's a good way to train your block or anything if you want that. So what I'm going to do, yes, thank you, is I'm going to equip some good shit. I don't have any good shit. Alright then. In that case, I'm going to go to the market district and buy some good shit. You know what? I have a better idea. No, that's not what we're going to do. We're just going to wait until morning, if it ever comes. Bloodborne Red Runes, did I really need to say that? I don't think so, but fuck it. I've been really fucking frustrated today because there's been nothing at all going on. I've been really bored. I've been watching Markiplier all day. For 4 hours straight or some shit. I'm dying inside. I needed to do something. So where was I gonna go? What was I gonna do? Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna go with the map. I am going to go to the market district because I want a shield. Oh, you get faster if I'm taking other damage. Okay, fine. Toggle god mode, that's an integral part of the beehive anyway, so fuck it. Oh, it still doesn't count. Fine. Fine, where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? Follow the gold tower. There it is. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We've got places to do and bitches to kill, so let's get on with it. Fighting chance, you have shields. Have you been well recently? Yeah, fuck off. I don't care. I'm dying, I'm literally dying. Except for the fact that I have god mode on, so I don't die. Ira-san, you look surprisingly young all of a sudden.
I have a large selection of bows.
You don't have shields, fuck off then. Goodbye. Not like I care or anything. By your shields? No, you're not dying. Shut the fuck up. Scribe supplies? Why the fuck would you want scribe supplies? You can't buy. You can't write anything. You know. I'll get to you in a second, you hammer-wielding piece of garbage. Best defense. There you go. If you don't have shields, I'm going to be very pissed. Do you have a shield? Hi, darling. How are you? Dwarven shield. There you go. Good enough.
Thank.
No problem.
You too.
Bye. I hope I won't see you again. So now we're going to equip the shield. God mode is already on, so that's good. And what we mean by a beehive is we just go up to guard. They don't like me at all.
Crime doesn't pay.
They don't like me, like I said. And you hit him.
Hey, it's all over.
And you do resist arrest, and then you run around the city. Oh shit. And you try to find and get as many guards on your ass as possible. And then once you've done that, once you think you've gotten the maximum amount, you kill them all. Why am I so slow though? That's really annoying. You, get over here. I want you. I want you. Give me that sweet ass. No? No, you're gonna run away? Are you gonna run away? Are you already scared? What the fuck? Me. It's me you want. Kill me. Do it. Hit me. No, wait. That's the Joker that says that. Who the fuck messes up the Joker? Who is this guy anyway? And Arnold Schwarzenegger. That makes no sense. You, come after me. Who are you? Who are you? Why are you... He's too fast. God damn it. You... No, we're kinda do this fucking differently.
Stop right there!
Fuck right there! Okay, go to jail. It's fine. First, I'm going to drink some blood because I am slow as fuck and this is really annoying. Sleep in jail, the most comfortable place, and it's free!
Free?!
Everyone likes free shit. No, nothing's alright. I'm wearing shitty armor, that's okay. Pardon me. I'm going to wait until night. Are there sleepy pippers here? I don't care. Did you see me, by the way? Goodbye. This is a good place to start a beehive, though, so this may be for the best, actually. Get in there. Oh, you look so juicy. So juicy. Give me that blood. There's a psychopath on the loose. That is entirely correct. And now, I'm quick again. I'm gonna just fuck him up with Mehrunes razor. Everyone. I want all of you. Gladly. Yes. Is this everyone? Okay, let's go outside then. Come on. I didn't come here for that weak shit. Give me all you've got. You, come with me. No, don't shoot me. Run after me. Also, those other guys. Fuck them. Longest bridge ever! No! Don't crash, please. Don't crash. Hi. Come with me. Follow me. Set me free. Let me I will get away from the... Okay, bye. Don't you want the sweet lizard ass? You, come with me. You dare oppose the might of the... Fuck you, guy. Why are you not following me? Why are you going to the... prison? It's stupid. This seems to have worked less well than it used to. But maybe we're not getting to the good parts yet. That is entirely possible. Or maybe I just suck. I haven't done a beehive in 6 years, I think. I have lost my bee skills. Ew. No, for me. Come with me. Really? Are we killing her? Okay, bye. Bye. Seriously, this is the only guy. They follow you to literally hell and back if you've got a bounty of 40. Maybe I should kill one. Maybe that'll help. Eat my blade, you piece of shit. No! No, you don't get to do that. Here. Hit my shield. Thank you, I love you so much. I'm stabbing you in the face because that part's not protected. That's how armored fighting works. Ha! Good, you died. Come with me. Now we're going this way. But are you following me or not? Because if you aren't, this will be the shittiest beehive ever. Yes, he followed me. Thank God. Maybe killing one did help. Oh, you did. Shall I get your armor? Yeah, I think so. I think I'll rub my victory in their faces a little bit more. Yes, I think I will. Thank you. And also, I think I will go with... Yeah, that looks fucking horrible. Oh, my nose is clipping through the steel. Ah, sorry guy, that hurts. But anyway, I want this one, and I want this one, and I want the other one as well. Nah, do I have one of swords? No. Alright, then I can't, I guess. Oh god, I'm still slow, fuck that. Nope, no, no, nope, going naked then. Armor. Now the helmet is in a... I'm still slow. Why? That's stupid. know you want it, cause you're a good knight. Are you even knights or are you just guards? Yes, you. I want you to. Can I kill you? Because then they'll get even angrier and they'll maybe attack me even better. Because this is shit. Ah, we're getting somewhere, we're getting somewhere. That's cool. Yes, 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 yes. This is working out perfectly. This is all going according to plan. Why? Remember him! Sure, but I'm going in here for a second. Because if everything is right, there are guys sleeping here and I can stab them and maybe they'll follow me. Yes! Yes, my army! Come with me. There's no one here. Alright. No, we're going down. So this is why now they're all angry with me. That's good. You guys coming? Ow. Jesus. He was going for it. I am the killer. I want you... I don't know. Are you? Are you a guard? No.
Stay away.
Oh, I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. Are you sad? Are you angry? Are you afraid, perhaps? Yes. You. Come with me. Like, this is a noobish amount of guards. Well, there's two more, I guess, but still. That's the guy, seriously, that's the guy that's been following me from the start. All the other guards are either extremely lazy or fucking cowards. What are you doing? Why are you just standing there? Dude, is there a maximum amount of guards that are supposed to be... Oh, there we go! Oh! Now, but this is way more than I picked up in this district, so does it just take a long time for them to follow you? In that case, I'm going to go to the... Woohoo! Flying lizard! Would that be a dragon? Am I a dragon? That's amazing. No, but if that's the case, if they are following me, I'm going into the center here. What's it called? The palace district, I guess? Because there's those elite guards. So are you guys coming or not? Oh, hi. What? Oh, there you are. Haha, got you. Whoop. 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 What do you call this game? Hopscotch? Something like that? I am not familiar with the way children's games are called in English. Seriously, where's all the other gods? Oh, there's one, but not one from earlier. Come on. Where did I come from? The Talus Plaza district, right? Maybe if I go back, they're all still there. That'd be nice. Market? No. Come on. Your services are still required. Is this Elven Gardens? No, also. Fuck off. So this should be Talus Plaza, right? Yes. Are you still here? Who are you anyway? I hope this guards are still here. Hi. Well, you are at least. Come and get me. Little shits. They just stop following you, it would seem. Did I install a wrong mod or something? Maybe really shit. Whoa, what are you doing? No, I want to kill them. Five? Five. We can do better. That's what I've been saying the whole time, and nothing been going right. Are you on my side again? Remember! The 5th of November, the gunpowder treason and plot. This is better. Are you going after the cat? I want the cat. You pathetic worm. Hi! Why are they all going after the cat? I mean, it's fine. Come on, let's go after the cat. Oh, it's an inn! Beehive in the inn! They all disappeared. Are they all in the basement? Do you know where they went?
Welcome to the phone.
Good what? Good what? What the fuck did you
go
say?
Ahead, please.
Okay, forget it.
Take care.
I lost my chance. No, that's not where they went either. Did they go outside again? Hey! My friends! Let's get this over with. Look, that's a proper beehive. Now let's fucking go to town on these guys. Well, I guess they're all dead. So, as I said, I was getting a little tired. That wasn't a joke. I guess I really am going back to bed. Or going back to watching Markiplier, I suppose. But thank you all for watching. This has been Armored Weasel with a Beehive. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later. Bye.